for Kunitz on left wing. Into the Anaheim zone. Kunitz makes the pass back. It ricochets to Mata. All the way to the slot. He scores! Only Mata with his second goal in as many games since returning.
What they're looking at here,
they look at all goals. They're checking to see
if it was offside.
If it was offside. So Mike Johnston using his challenge at the 7:30 mark of the first period.
After video review, it was determined the play was offside. The goal is overturned, and Pittsburgh is not charged for their timeout.
That is a tough call.
On the Anaheim power play, as Stewart angles it to center. Kessler picks it up. Plays it past Dumoulin for the corner. Right to the goal line. They're trying to jam it home. To Santorelli, who was right there, and it's covered up.
Clears it away from the on-rushing Conleano. Lots of pressure from the Ducks. Look at Haglund. Malkin, and a big save by Gibson.
His shot is blocked. Back to the middle of the ice. Silverberg tracking it. Couldn't knock it away from Malkin. Malkin gets it from Kessel. They crisscross the Anaheim zone. Malkin lets it go. Saved by Gibson.
And that's what happens when he gets into the open ice.
Getzloff comes back in, fakes a shot, and tries to make the pass back to Raquel.
I think Fleury makes a stop on Raquel.
Lindholm plays it across. Bonden wires it in a pad. Saved by Fleury.
Fleury did not see that puck, and I'm telling you,
she's away from Ian Cole. Now to get it back to Fowler. Broken up by Malkin. 3-on-2 from the pen. Kessler. Or Kessel, I should say, to Crosby. And I think he snuck that short side off the post and out of play. And now Botnin at the line, dangling with it, gets it into the middle, gets off, got it back to Perry. Score! Fleury got a little bit of it, but he needed more. Off the faceoff, Lynn Stewart trying to get it back to the front of the net. Santorelli had won the draw, and he was the intended target back in front. Right to the goal mouth, and Thompson had a bid as he pulls it in, and Fleury out to smother. Nate Fair had a 4x6, then he just flat missed it. Warsawski sends it across, Cole off the post. Oh, did he get a lot on that? Stuffed on the wraparound and turned away by former Boston Bruin and Toronto Maple Leaf right through the middle of the ice. And he'll take a hard wrist shot. Long rebound to Malkin. That's a long pad save. Dumoulin got it through. Gibson makes four saves as Perron got to the rebound.
Create some offense, but for whatever reason in the second period, they're so worried about the changes at times.
Silverberg dropped it to Kessler, just threw it in front of the net. It ricocheted to the slot, and it took a while for the Pens to find it. Back for Silverberg. He finds a little path to the net. Backhander, and a fat rebound off of Fleury all the way to the high slot. Plotnikov pressing the issue on Botnin behind the net. Boy, Haglund to the far side, kicks it loose. Manson finds an open Lindholm at the line. Drifts a shot, tipped right on by Horkoff, and an acrobatic save by Fleury.
Yeah, this is one of the things that separates Mark.
And tips it over to Santorelli with speed. Drops it back. Nate Thompson in front for Stewart. He scores! Plays it across. Warsawski will quarterback this unit in the absence of Letang. He has it right now. Lines and fires. That one hit Gibson right in the mask, and the rebound cleared away by Silverberg. Line. Little backhand. Kessel redirected right on by Crosby. And a good stop by Gibson. Another save by Gibson. As Malkin got it to the net, and back comes Cagliano shorthanded.
Well, John Gibson gets a great read.
And Scuderi plays it away from him. Richie stutter steps now, has pressure on Olimata. Causes a turnover. Silverberg and a good save by Fleury. Scuderi's play squirts to the middle, and here comes Pagliano. Haglund sends him away. Fires. Save made by Fleury. Haglund going after the rebound. Couldn't get the handle.
Yeah.
Comes across to Kessel. Under a minute to go in the game. Bill Kessel plays it back. Perron gives it to him again. Back to the rebound.